I'm Caitlin-Huey Burns in Washington. Thanks for staying with us. On Capitol Hill, the political backlash against disgraced New York Congressman George Santos has begun. Two Democratic lawmakers of the New York delegation filed an ethics complaint against the freshman Republican.